How's everyone's Tuesday going? Steph. Hello, hello, guys. Serva, hello. Melody, welcome. Michelle, welcome. Repping the blocky shirt today. Let's go. Let's go. Hi, Michelle. Hi, Maureen. How's it going, Melody? Hello, hello, guys. It's hot. It was rainy today. Brandy, hello. Black 18 mom, happy Tuesday. Melody, thank you. Dottie, welcome. Jen, welcome. Debbie, Dottie, Jenny. 95 in Philly is a scorcher. Holy, I think it was like same thing in Toronto. Probably in Niagara too, right, Susie? Good to see you. Lucia, hello. Chantel, hello. I was pouring all day. When I woke up at like 11:45, it was scorching hot and then just started pouring. But yeah, we got the AC on, guys. If you hear like background noise. Kelly wants to know if it's glitchy for everyone or just her. Melanie, hello. Jenny, hello.
Headache? It's no good. I've been drinking a lot of water because I hate headaches. Worst. Good for you guys. Good, good. Good, good. Has anyone ever had Matricana pasta before? Matricana. It's so good. I had it last night. Loved it so much. Got it again today. It's so good. It has like pancetta in it. 3 hours of sleep. Yeah, you gotta be wiped. Oh, it's not called Matricana. It's called Amatricata. Matricana. Melody, thank you. It's like spaghetti and meat sauce, but like with a bunch of cool meats. And it's just so good. Hi, Nicolette. How are you? Oh, it's so good. I had it cold last night. It was so good. So today I had it hot. Oh. Hi, Donna. We got, I think, 107 or something until the milestone, so we got some time. But let's go, guys. I think this will be our sixth milestone in Cartagena, I think. Everything's still going. Let's go, let's go. Yeah, I think it's our sixth. I have no more drafts anymore, guys. We got to start pumping out some Cartagena. Maybe one tonight if we're feeling it. And then if not, tomorrow we'll make a bunch of content. Hi, Jen Eagle. Cardigan is magic. It's magical. I was going to go live for the sunset, but it wasn't that good tonight, guys. It was okay for like 10 minutes. It was stunning and then gone. Gone. Ampy, how are you? Karen, welcome. Welcome, welcome. We got two more sleeps here, guys. That's it. Two more sleeps. Sad I missed the sunset last night. It was pretty epic. It was pretty epic. Hi, Jen Eagle. Yeah, it was beautiful last night. Do you think you'll go live after you post again? I don't even know if I'm going to post tonight, but I'll keep you guys updated for sure. Hi, Judy. I love you for free. Let's go. The last sunset was magical. That was stunning, guys. Great live last night. Great live last night. We will miss Cartagena, but I think this is the perfect amount of time to be here. And we got the birthday to celebrate, so. Lots of edits. Yeah, I saw the transition ones. It's cool. Dr. Kaylee, hello. Yeah, great edits, guys. Let's go. Keep them up. Keep them up. Sandra, how are you? Heat wave back home. Yeah, I hear it's a scorcher like everywhere. It's hot right now. Beards coming back. Sometimes I look in the mirror and I'm like, are you coming back? And then other times I'm like, yeah, you're coming back slowly. Hi, Sandra. Jovalina, hello. It's very hot. What's the temperature where you guys are right now? What's the temperature?
I miss my beard, yeah. I am 94. Damn. What's the temperature in Florida? 40 Celsius? 93. It's literally hot everywhere. Damn. Hi, Kate. That's wild. Guys, let's tap the screen. Let's share the live out. 29 Celsius at 8 p.m. That's wild. And it's only 80 in Florida. Damn, we stole a bit of sunshine from Florida for a bit. They had it for too long. So they offered to share it with the rest of the states and even Canada. So let's go, Florida. 95 in Texas. Yeah, we asked Texas to share the sun, but they were like, no. Yeah, Texas wasn't down. Florida was, though. 92 in Illinois. Holy, guys. Holy. Hi, Kelly. How are you? Very hot, very hot. Bonsoir, Paeta. Ça va bien? He's like 31 and our power's out. Power's out. It rained. Yeah, it poured today for like 2 hours. It was pouring. I didn't do too much today. I was like, today was a chill day for me. Honestly, didn't do anything at all, which was great. My kind of day sometimes. Not complaining about the heat better than snow. Oh yeah, anything's better than snow. 100%. My day was good. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Tappers. Let's go. Thank you. Sounds like a perfect day to me. Yeah, you don't want to have too many of those days on vacay, but sometimes you just gotta do nothing. Be okay with it. Right? You go back to work tomorrow. Damn, why on a Wednesday? Hi, Jojo, Sandra, thank you. I still gotta learn how to do that, guys. Why do I always forget how to do that? Bear. Susie, let's go. Thank you for the greeting card. The classic signature Susie gift. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Yesterday and today were mental health days. Good, good. You gotta take those. Gotta have those days sometimes. Jojo, thank you for the roses. Vous êtes toujours en voyage. Pas toujours, mais beaucoup de temps, oui. J'aime beaucoup voyager. C'est très amusant pour moi. Jojo, thank you. Came back from a walk. Nice. He's gotta be sweating right now in that heat. Apparently, June's mental health month. I heard about that. I heard May's mental health month overall. And then June is Men's Mental Health Month. When's Women's Mental Health Month? Gotta have that day too, or that month too. Only speak English. Habla español, hablo francés también. Si. Hi, Trix. Welcome back. Welcome back. Oh, we got a pack tomorrow? Yuck. Yuck. I can teach you Xhosa. Is Xhosa, what language is that? From what country? I'm good, thank you. Thank you, thank you. Jojo. Thank you for the corgi. Let's go. Don't mind me walking and tapping your nose. Yo, tap away. Every tap helps, guys. So thank you, Maureen, for tapping. Sandra for tapping. Can you speak Italian? No. Can you? Hi, Esther. These days go quick. I know, right? Can you believe you've been in Colombia for 18 nights now? Holy. 18 nights? It doesn't feel like 18 nights. Thanks, Trix. Teresa, how are you? We all have a good day today. Rate your day from 1 to 10. Not your mood, your day. 10, amazing. 1, awful day. I'm ready to come home. Yeah. Ready. I'm ready. Christine, thanks for the follow. 8. It's good. 5. Slow. Let's get it up there. Get it up there. -9. I didn't even know we can get into the negatives. Damn. Okay, we gotta get Jen's day better.
quick. 9, 5, 5, 5, 4. Holy guys, low. Okay, let's all get those numbers up together, okay?
That's low, super low today, guys. 5, 5, couple eights, some threes.
Damn.
Keeps getting worse. Okay, but it's gonna stop getting worse starting now, right now. Because if you think it's gonna keep getting worse, it will. If you say it's enough, it's gonna get better starting now,
more likely it will. How's it going, Tiffany? Thank you for the heart. You hadn't eaten in the gym today? Damn, I missed the gym. I have a cold. Hate colds. Hate colds. What would you rather, a pounding headache or a really bad cold? Alasaur, hello. Reads here, ladies, this will help. Let's go. Let's go. I'll try my best.
I can't always guarantee results here, but the effort will be there to try to get your number up. You'd rather a cold, Maria says. Rather a headache.
Neither. That's the correct answer. Neither. Mm-hmm. We got 70 in here, guys. Let's go. Okay, the majority of people actually rather a cold. Damn. I mean, they both suck, but
let's just go with neither. You do just by being you.
Really? I don't have to do anything? Amazing.
Okay, once it gets really cold in here, we'll turn off the AC. You guys can probably hear me better. Can you guys hear me okay with the AC running? It's probably really loud, right?
Headache quickly dealt with. Tylenol cold can't be dealt with. That's true. That is very true. Just fine. Okay. Well, you'll probably hear me better with it off, but it's too hot in here still. It's too hot. Just be my friend. I can do that. I can fix that. What's your number today?
7.5.
Fantasy, thanks for the follow. Carol, good to see you.
Is my iPad charged?
Let's see, it was dead. It's 83%. That's still not enough, because I don't know, guys. Let's make predictions. We're 100 and... We are 100 and we're 100 away. 100 away, guys. Make your guess. Exactly 100 to go. All right, it's 7:04 here. Let's guess in Colombian time. It's 7:04 here. We're 100 away. What time is the milestone? Hidden. 7:04. We're 100 away. 11:11. That long? Holy, no, I don't think that long. 9:30. That long? That's 2.5 hours from now. Holy, guys. No. Not that long. Because we're already at 99. So let's go. We got to be more optimistic, guys. Usually, you guys are the optimistic ones. I'm going to say 99 to go. It's 7:05. I will say 8. 40. Michelle says 8:10. I'm tired. Wine time. Let's just all wine together, guys. Okay? Simultaneous wine. Sometimes you have to let it out. Ready? All together now. Even if you don't feel like whining, think of a reason to whine. Ready? 1, 2. It's Tuesday though, guys. No need to whine. We're almost halfway through the week, you know? Let's go. We're still whining. Okay. It's okay. The more you whine now, the less you'll whine later. I've been whining all day. Why are you all whining today? Why? Wine time. Kelly's chugging. Becky, good to see you. How are ya? Pretty welcome. I'm not tired, which is a shock. Let's go. Let's see how long we can keep Maureen up. 0.9. That's right. I'm just down today. I'm sorry you're down, Teresa. I'm
So are you down? Temporary.
Temporary.
Trix is back. Back again. Guess who's back? Tell a friend. 25,000 tops, guys. Thank you. Thank you.
All right, we're going to start with the Pictionary. Let's see who the Pictionary champ is. Is today the 18th or 19th? 18th?
It's the 18th.
All right.
We got this. It's the 18th today. Wow.
No, it's definitely not corn. damn, it looks so much better in my head. All right, 8 people got it. 8. All right, 9 people got it. It's not an apple. Oh, man, guys. All right, correct answer is... The correct answer is lemon. I'm joking. It's definitely not a lemon or broccoli or seeds or a pineapple or a tomato or fish. It's a bee. Becky, you're first. It is a bee. Don't you know what bees look like? It was a bee. Yeah, it was a bee. The Canadian bees look different. So, you should check out the Canadian bees. If you looked at a Canadian bee and then you looked at my drawing, it would all make sense. Right now, it's looking confusing because your bees look different. Don't you know what bees look like? I only know what the Canadian ones look like. That's it. Adam. There was a tree. Yeah, because sometimes there's nests in trees. Linda, good to see you. Canadian bee. Yeah. The friendly ones. Yeah. Ow! Maureen. We need Dottie's sad face filter. Maureen, thank you. Oh, now you want me to whine because I just got bit? There are nests in trees, see? See? Are you saying Canadians are extra? Are Canadians extra? You gotta tell me that. They drink bagged milk. The Canadian bees? Oh yeah, they love their bagged milk. The only reason we have bagged milk is for the bees. You forgot the stinger. I don't even know where the stinger is on a bee. Like, is it on the bum? Is it in its mouth, nose, forehead? So I think if I drew a stinger, we'd still be confused. It's on the butt. Okay. Well, now I know. Never looked at a bee's butt before, you know? Some of us have. So. C, welcome. How do you pronounce the name T-Z-E? I want to say it right, guys, but I feel like I'm butchering that person's name. C. Sui. Sui. I run away from bees. So do I. They catch up. Always. Always. Aaron, how are you? Okay, it's officially cold in here, guys. Let's go. Perfect. That'll last like 3 minutes. Loveland, how are you? If you rub a dryer sheet on you, they'll stay away from you. No way. I'm literally gonna like all day now. Should have brought dryer sheets to Jamaica. I did not know that. Not good. A lot of us are not having good days, guys. How can we change that? Maybe we get the iPad. Bump some music. You know? We are 90
7 away.
Okay, guys, you know what? I'm going to change my 840 prediction. All right? I think I got too excited.
I think I got to go with your guesses, guys.
97 to go. Hi, Alona. We do have the song ready. We are ready to go. So let's go. Hi, Lonnie. I had dryer sheets come out of my pant leg. Does that count? No, that always happens, all right? I hate laundry. Let's go, guys. Let's get 100K times. Let's go. Dance. Would that make you guys all feel better?
Is that how we get the numbers up? I gotta dance. JoJo loves laundry. Anyone who has laundry, JoJo is gonna take care of it for all 75 of us, okay?
I'm good, Alana. Hi, Lanny from Philippines. I'm not still standing.
All right, who's in bed right now? It's 8:12 in Toronto. Who's in bed? No way we're in bed. Not yet, too early. Oh my goodness, we're in bed. Becky's in bed, Michelle's in bed at 8? Damn. You should still be standing. You don't have to dance, Reed. Chilling's fine with me. Okay. Cause I don't know if I'm in dancing mood yet. A lot of us are in bed, which is wild. You have to pack. Where are you going? Am I reclining with Zeke? Thanks, Darlene. The beach, 4-hour drive tomorrow. Damn, 4 hours to get to a beach? Like, there's gotta be a closer beach, no? 4 hours? I have a cold, just wanna lay around. Yeah, I don't blame you. I'm actually glad you're here right now. Because if I had a cold, I don't know if I could hear myself, you know? I wouldn't wanna listen to me if I had a cold. Oh, Tiffany with a fruits hat. Let's go. See, colds can be fun. Just toss fruit hats. Thank you, Tiffany. Let's go. Maureen with the corgi. You do too, Maureen? You do this corgi shake? Oh, wow. Let's go.
Thank you, Maureen. Hi, Laura.
Long time. JoJo with a coconut. I think that's JoJo's signature gift now. I think she's earned the coconut gift.
Thank you.
Thank you, no Russian. Where's Lizette? No one's allowed to say that. All right, and we don't stop speaking Russian until Lizette tells us to stop. Okay?
She's not here, so we can do Russian all day long.
Busy with summer. Guys, the first day of summer is in 3 days. Is that right? I think 3 days, right? 3 days. Something like that. 2 days, maybe? 2 days. Was that getting here? Yeah, no, but until then, we don't stop. Don't stop. She has to be here. Otherwise, we go all night in Russian. All day, all night. We still need lots of followers to get to next milestone. It's not close, it's not far. But we need everyone to...
We need everyone to tap. If we're not tapping, the screen is not... Wait, now we're French.
We always lose the Russian. If we go too long, we lose it. No Russian. Miss Queen, welcome. Oh, we always wind up French. Somehow. It's the French in me. It comes up.
Maureen's thrown gold mine. And the AC is off. Maureen. Let's freaking go. Where are you?
Maureen's been hiding in there, guys, for 12 nights. Let's go.
Thank you, Ben Vixens. Thank you. Michelle, don't you bite your lip at me. Don't you do that. Amy, thanks for tapping. Maureen, thanks for tapping. We're going backwards. We're back to 99. Okay, guys, whoever said 11-11 and I laughed, that's a great guess. Yeah, we'll be here all freaking night, 100%. If we don't keep tapping, we'll never get there. We'll be hitting 427 in Toronto.
It was the Russian push people away. I guess tomorrow. Oh,
get dancing. You get dancing. If Chantel gets on this live right now and starts dancing, wouldn't people start following? I think so. It's not me. We need her. Yeah. Melody, thanks for tapping. If you keep squeaking Russian, I'm not tapping anymore. Oh, speaking. I read squeaking. No, you have to tap. You have to. Help me. Walk. Can you walk and dance at the same time? That's super, super cardio. Hi, Laura. You're hungry. I'm not too hungry right now, but I just mucked a lot of pasta, so I'm sure at 3 a.m. we'll get hungry again. I also have that brownie that guy gave us, the taxi driver, and it was actually really good. I still have a bit left. I do like one bite increments because otherwise it's too much chocolate, but gonna make you sweat. But yeah, the brown is good. Yeah, we need our 3 a.m. pizza, exactly. The problem is when I order food at like 2, the only thing open is McDonald's, and I can't do McDonald's anymore. I can't do it. Like even when I'm starving, I'm like, I don't know if I can do McDonald's. Like too much McDonald's? No. It's by CC the Music Factory, right? Come on, X. Taco Bell. Even too much anything, you kind of get sick of it. But yeah, I do miss Taco Bell. I miss candy a lot. I miss because like the Colombian candy guys it's dire. It's dire out here. Like we thought Thailand candy was bad. Colombian candy is like the remnants of whatever the other countries don't want. It's bad. No candy here. Just like gummy worms and like gummy bears and fake Skittles. CC the Music Factory. Okay, come on, X. Hi, April. How are you? Love you. See you next time. Thanks for popping in here, Melody. Thank you so much. Order something now and save it. But then I have to go downstairs. And not because I'm lazy, but the Wi-Fi and all that stuff, you know. No M&M's. No, they have M&M's. I'm not a big... They have good chocolate. They don't have good candy. Fake Skittles. Yeah, it's like... It's basically Skittles, but it's not. But it tastes like it. Just not as good. Food. Now I still got my pasta, my Tricana pasta in the fridge. So if anything wild that, fake candy sounds horrible. No, it's still real, but it's like a knockoff Skittles, you know? Knockoff. Angie, thanks to the Harvey. You guys, you know what I just noticed? Okay, so when I watch people's lives and someone sends a heart me, there's like an orange like heart above their head, right? But when I'm live, I never see that. You guys know what I mean, right? You know that like orange heart at the top where it says 1.2K? Like I can't see it when it's sent. Oh wait, I just did. Okay, never mind. I thought that didn't show. We hate it. I know. Like, what is the point of that? What is the point of that, guys? Hate it for edits, yeah. Okay, never mind. I thought it didn't show. Because I was like, I don't remember ever seeing that. I was watching someone's live and I was like, I don't think I've ever seen that on my live. It says, join my team. Join the team. Love last video. Thank you. It's like neck and neck with the last, with the second last one. They're pretty similar, eh? Like, identical. I think one's 88 FYP and one's 86. But guys, the one that hits at 110K, it's 97% FYP. So let's go. It hit 100K. The last time. Does anyone want to guess the last time a video hit 100K for us? Long time ago. It's been time. April 15th. So yeah, 2 months later, finally, I don't think it was the Britney one. It was the one, Just a Dream by Nelly. Go Oilers. Did they win? No way they won. Oh, they're playing right now. Yeah, Oilers have to win or they're out. Based on the NBA, what happened in the NBA, Florida's going to win. Because the NBA was also 3-1. And the Celtics won the championship. Good job, Celtics. You guys have a really good sports teams. You guys really do. Good job, Boston. It's enough celebrating, though. It's enough. It's just basketball. Try winning a hockey championship, eh? You guys should try that, Boston. Yeah. You guys remember the last time you won a hockey championship? I can't speak right now. Yeah, I can't. I have no right to talk about hockey championships. Yeah, Lonnie's chirping already. Do you? Thanks to the confetti. Maureen and Dottie, they're excited because they don't even like basketball, but they're just happy because their city does things in sports. No, guys, don't trip the Leafs. It's too early. Okay? I'm still processing the Game 7 loss. It still hurts. JoJo with the confetti. Let's go. Go Raptors. Yeah, I remember. Do you remember when they won the championship? The Raptors? Was that 2019, right before COVID. 2011, the Bruins won. Yeah, too long ago. Too many years. I don't remember. 2011, like, was I even born yet? I believe we've won the cup more recently than you. Yeah, but you don't even like hockey. I need someone who likes the Bruins to chirp me. And then we'll, you know, I can't chirp someone that doesn't actually like the Bruins. Awesome game, the Raptors. Yeah, remember the Kawhi Leonard shot? And it bounced like 3 times before it went in. Fritzy, hello. Want me to go? Oh, no, guys, it can't be one of these nights. It can't. It can't be one of these nights, guys. I had to go. Oh my goodness. Holy. Okay. Anyone want to make new predictions? Crap. I thought it'd be flying more, guys. All right, we'll play Tiff's song for now. Midnight? Hog right now. I've never done Peloton before, no. Never done Peloton. Murray, much love. Kaima, welcome. All of Black, you're gonna jump through their phone for a hug.
Extreme, I rock a mic like a vandal. Light up a stage and wax a chump like a candle. Dance.
Yo, Mike learns to rock. He can do that. When I play a dope melody, what song do you want to hear? Michael Learns to Rock. It's been a while. 25 minutes? If there was
a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out the hook while my DJ revolves it.
As soon as I change it, everyone's like, it's a vibe. I'm sorry. Sorry, guys. Sorry. Maybe a cooking lab will get some followers. I don't have anything to cook. Nothing. I can cook brownie. I can show you my brownie I cooked. Rockship, what's up, Ali? What's up, Amo? You like this? Brownie was good, but too sweet. Too sweet. Rose with a follow. Let's go, Rose. Let's go. I'm used to changing mid song. Yeah, I have really bad song ADD. We can't play a full song unless we're like really into it. If we're really into it, we play it. April, welcome back. Was it a special brownie? No, it's regular brownie. Dude, it's some salmon. Guys, that salmon was so good. That was good. Oh, you know what I just remember we have? I gotta get this right now. There's one more left. I knew I would thank myself.